Hello, hello, good morning everybody who loves painting, who wants to learn how to make very quick paintings in 15 minutes. Yesterday we did half an hour. Today we're going to do it in 15 minutes so you can do your other things, but you can produce your paintings in as quickly as possible, okay? We've got a quick music, we've got the sun, never mind Corona. We take our pastels again. We're not going to learn how to do portraits at the moment, as my portrait foundation says, because we have to first get to know how to use pastels, how to use crayons, how to use anything, how to get dirty, okay? We put our pastels on the table, okay? So we do, today we do an abstract painting, very quick, so we have to be, no hesitation, quick. Any color, Sylvia?
Okay.
Sylvia, housekeeper, is having a break in housework and we are doing very quick. Okay? Marcy, do you want to come and do one as well? No? Okay, Sylvia, sure. We're starting now 20 to 12. Okay? Okay. We choose any colors we like. Well, maybe not necessarily colors of the garden, but any color we can think of. And we make a big, big mess. Well, we did that lesson, but it was in Polish. That's why a lot of people complained they couldn't understand. But it's nothing to understand. In painting, there is nothing to understand any language can do. We do any form, round, square, anything we like. Okay? Colors don't matter that much at this point. Then we can choose later what we like. Okay? Sylvia, quick, fast. Okay, now we make, we unify. We can smudge some, well, we don't have to smudge it all over. We can, the good thing in the garden, we can make a mess. We don't make too big a mess. We don't have to dress in some kind of painting clothes. That's very good. You left this. This you can use as white. That's excellent idea, Sylvia.
Okay.
I have got my white, so we can use the white from the paper. So we don't need to use white now. What next? We can take dark color and we see which lines do we like very much. Well, we quite like this line. So we now look for a form. Very good.
Oh, yeah.
You see, you don't have to be a painter to paint a painting. Anybody can do anything they want, and it always will be work of art nowadays. It wouldn't be like that in 16th century, 17th, 18th, 19th, but at this point of history of art, everything we do, it will be the same quality as we see in galleries. Oh, we didn't bring the white paper. Okay, so we make any mess we want. The more, the better. Even dirt is actually quite nice, you see. Okay, I have to think, what am I doing? But it really doesn't matter, you see. At any moment, such painting can be put into frame. See? Okay. Well, we can add another color so we don't. No, you don't have to film every movement. And if we like that color, we can put it into a shape. You can give legs and hands, or even a head. Well, the whole thing is that it has to be fun, you see? And once you realize that you can paint a painting and frame it and give it to somebody as a present, then you will do it more and more. The more you do, the more courageous you will become. So which else? How is Sylvia doing very well? Sylvia, who swears she never had pastels in her hands. Well, not everybody has pastels at home, so next time we'll do crayon. We'll do like another kind of way. Now this is kind of dirty, we can make it more colorful. How many minutes we have?
Five.
Okay, another. So now we then look at this composition which we produce on the other, we take it on the other side, and then we see completely different thing. It's quite hard. What can we now think of that? So we have enough lines, and it's a little bit monotonous, so we can think, oh well, if it's monotonous, we can try to make a center of attention, so we can make, it all looks dirty, but it doesn't matter, because if it looks dirty, we can put another color and make it more joy, you see, you can do this. Is this Presley?
Beautiful.
You see, this music should give you energy. That's why we put this. We looked for more than 15 minutes to find the right music for you, because that gives you energy. Otherwise, you might get sleepy in the sun and garden. Well, we can make the whole triangle. Yeah. So we look carefully. It's better even to stand up to look at some, look at it from far away. How is our Campsilia? Definitely such dirty thing, because that looks like dirt. See what I mean? You have to unify it, and then it's not going to be, then it would look like nice and gray. You must not do those things, like, you should not do fingerprints.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now it's enough. We have those little touches of red. So we look from the far, what we see. Now as we look again, it's of course it's a mess, but out of this mess, we can create something nice. We have to, it's difficult to decide when to stop, because in every point, the picture could be finished. And we can see what effect we can achieve adding, let's say, white. Okay. That breaks this monotony of gray. So we look again, we see where can we now do something. We can clean some areas. But we're not going to do a long time, because we want to do some more. This is kind of dark. If it's something too dark corner, we can do something lighter, okay? Basically, we look from far away and we see... No, it's a little bit of a joke, but that's what modern art is. It's a bit of a joke. But once it's beautifully framed with a passepartout, a plain golden frame, that would, everybody will come off and then observe in a gallery. If some painters hang things in a gallery, but we're going to hang our things at home, so we don't have to go to a gallery and buy a painting. Okay. Now, if we like such situation, then we can make dark. Oh, where is black? Oh, because then when we look at it, it looks okay. We can put it again this way. Well, Sylvia's creation. Sylvia, it's too much dirt everywhere.
I know, my hand is dirty.
I'm sorry, that is not an excuse.
Oh, yay.
Ay, yeah, yeah. No, Sylvia, yesterday drawing was much more clear. This is very dirty. So in order to get rid of this dirt, if you do this, you don't see your fingerprints, you see? So that's a bit better. Fingerprints.
Thank
and
you.
Dirt, you can cover with another color. And then you you can do something like that, which looks, this is very, very dirty and mm-hmm. uncertain. What did you want to achieve here? This way, this dominates this situation and the dirt is not so visible, you know. So mine is looks quite monotonous, so mine looks also something powerful. Boom. Now we can see from far away what effect this makes. Boom. Shall we do another one like that? Or we can do it like that. Well, we are using all sorts of forms. It's a complete mess at the moment. What's the time? How many minutes?
10 minutes. 5 minutes left.
5 minutes left. Okay, okay, okay. Well, what we said yesterday, Sylvia,
yeah,
we can use those special effects which we did yesterday, that we didn't do yesterday yet. We can do special effects. Okay. We can do a straight line. Oh well, not very special effect. But we can do it in another one. Where is it? Well, if we want, we can actually, we can use even as something else. Oh no, it's a bit of a waste. Of, we can use some other, that is called technique mix. Now, maybe we won't use this. But where's my black? Do you take my black color?
No, I don't know.
No, I haven't got black, then I will use this one. No, not this one. This one. Well, we have to find one color which is maybe dominating this drawing. Now, what we do, we don't like it very much, so we can smudge a little bit. You see, whatever we do, it makes a kind of a painting. Now, we still are not sure if we like it or not. When places are too dark, we can maybe put more light. See, everybody at home can make a painting like that. But it needs a certain precision. The secret is that it has to have certain precision. Because if it's a complete mess, it looks like a mess. But if we are careful, because we are hurrying up, maybe it does need maybe more than 15 minutes to make a painting. Now you can go to, would make your painting like that and go to Marlborough Gallery and say, this is what you have done, what do they think about that? Once I saw in Marlborough Gallery a man staring at the pitch black painting. I even took a photograph of that man. So I think what would you do at home would be better than pitch black painting, I think. Okay? You chewing gum?
Please help me, madam.
No, well, shall we try the we can do a special effect. We can do special uh-huh. effects with rubber, huh? Okay, it's quite easy to do with rubber. White line. And here we have a little center of attention. This thing is mm-hmm. not nice. When this looks like a dirt, then we can do like that, so it doesn't look like a dirt that much, no? Can you bring it? What do you want to do now? Oops. You don't have to do that, you can do it like that. Well, we are teaching people very messy work. But it's not that messy, it's only our hands that get dirty. But this is our special effect which I'll show you now. Let's get another color. koniec. Okay, we're getting... Our 15 minutes is finished now.
Oh. We lost it.
Okay, this is 15 minutes work. Should we sign it, Sylvia?
Oh, you're putting a shadow. Oh, wait, put the shadow on. Put the shadow. You can even paint the shadow, you see? Oh, no, not like that. Give me a shadow which makes sense.
Yeah, okay. Just leave a bit more.
Leave? No, okay.
So we can do the shadow.
Wait.
You see, we more this way. So we can use everything what life shows us.
We can.
You see what I mean? That was our shadow. So we can use any inspiration.
Yes, no, we should actually show people more precision in our work. But all I want to show that anything we're doing modern art.
Can we have a signature, please?
Okay.
Not completely finished because there are so many things. One could do it more some places should be more precise, you know, some places should be... Okay, anything we'll do now, we won't make big change. So we sign our work of art, okay?
It's okay.
What year is it?
Corona, year of Corona.
So we can produce in 15 minutes, imagine in one day how many pictures we can do. Thank you very much who had patience to look at us. Thank you, Sylvia.
Thank you very much.
Well, you can...
Yes.
We're going to lose our drawing. We should actually fix it, but maybe we'll fix it next time. Okay, I think we finished. 15 minutes is gone. Next.